In today's lesson, we are going to talk about Chinese transitions. 来说 plus a sentence. 来说 plus a sentence. Basically, these transitional words and the way to use them are like speaking plus a sentence in English.These useful Chinese transitions make your Chinese more authentic if you can use them properly in your essays or spoken Chinese. Let's get started right now. 简单来说，简单来说，简单来说。约翰是个混蛋。简单来说，约翰是个混蛋。Simply put, John is a jerk. 举例来说。举例来说，举例来说，台湾使用繁体字。举例来说，台湾使用繁体字。For example,Taiwan uses traditional Chinese. 严格来说，严格来说，严格来说，这两个字意思不同。严格来说，这两个字意思不同。Strictly speaking, the two words have different meanings. 换句话说，换句话说，换句话说。我对你的印象很好。换句话说，我对你的印象很好。In other words, I have a good impression on you.一般来说，一般来说，一般来说，女生比较温柔。一般来说，女生比较温柔。Generally speaking, girls are more tender. 对我来说，对我来说，对我来说，汉语十分重要。对我来说，汉语十分重要。To me, Chinese is pretty important.老实说，我想跟他分手。老实说，我想跟他分手。Frankly speaking, I want to break up with him. 总的来说，总体来说，总的来说，小孩不爱吃蔬菜。总的来说，小孩不爱吃蔬菜。Generally speaking, kids dislike vegetables. Generally speaking, kids dislike vegetables. 另一方面来说，你是对的。另一方面来说，你是对的。On the other hand, you're right. Okay, my friends, that's all for today. I hope you like today's lesson. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you next time. 再见.